There's a special offer on pet adoption starting today in Daviess County leading up to the Pups in the Park event. Daviess County Animal Care and Control will be offering the adoption special from now until September 20th. There will be no fee to adopt adult dogs and cats and a $25 fee to adopt any puppies and kittens. The animal shelter is open Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 4:30 in the afternoon.